Lava tubes of Etna volcano in the southern Italy, in the island of Sicily. Many of us heard about the lava tubes since the Apollo program to the moon. Apollo 15 actually landed beside one of these lava tubes, but they existed before that and were known to the geologists on the planet Earth. We were visiting them. They look like caves practically. You go inside them and they have anything that a cave have, even a stalagmite they can have. But we know them first as public by the moon. That is the one of the lunar soils that we think that there is a lava tube under it. On the planet Mars, we have them. We know them because we saw first on the Earth. On the moon, they exist like that. You see a chain of craters like this. We actually have landed beside one of them, as I told that Apollo 15 did that, beside the Hadley Rille. It is a lava tube that roof of it has collapsed. We even went beside it and just had this lovely pictures, accurate pictures showing layering of lava on the wall of this lava tube. Only 1 kilometer wide, it is quite big in the Earth standards. In the Etna, Mount Etna, we have these lava tubes. Recent eruption of the Mount Etna was not pyroclastic or anything. We had lava flows. These lava flows were flowing out of one of the flanks of the volcano. And they were most for the most of the course, they were hidden. You could not see them at the surface. When they come out and they flow toward the lower ground, that's where they become visible as lava flow. You have seen videos of them and photographs of them in our channel a lot. This is a sticky lava, which on the top of it gets hardened and then gradually forms a crust, like the crust which forms on milk or when you're boiling it or anything like that. As you can see here, they're all the time coming out of the this volcanic eruption at the Etna. They form glass, and that's the reason when they fall, you can see the crackling of the glass breaking as it is a familiar sound. Many of you may have the question that what is this sound we hear from the lava? This is how they form. Volcano erupts, creates a pathway for itself. The next eruption creates a crust over top of it, and that crust hardens. The lava continues underneath to flow because it's protected from the environment, forms lava tube.